before we get into the beat drop that I know you guys are mad at me that I cut away from, let me intro the video real quick. Yo, what's good, everybody? It's been a minute since I've sat and talked to the camera, but I hope everybody's doing good. 2021, not as bad as 2020. It's been a crazy ass year still, but not as bad. Yeah. So this is this year's summer vlog. I posted one last year, obviously, and that was during the height of COVID. I mean, this COVID isn't over. We're still in some shit, but it was the height of COVID. And yeah, it's like one of my favorite videos I've done, and I think a lot of people's favorite videos of mine. And yeah, this summer, man, this was a crazy ass summer for me. I won't get into it until the outro of the video, which I filmed a while ago, but the outro of the video. But and I'm not gonna get into why it was a crazy ass summer until then, so you guys can just enjoy the video. But yeah, this summer was a roller coaster of shit, roller coaster of emotions for me. And yeah, I had a lot of fun though. We did a lot of great stuff, and I started shooting my movie. That's a big deal. I started shooting my movie and a lot of other dumb, crazy shit that I did. Super fun. Oh my god, so crazy. But yeah, yeah, so I think it's about time we get into this. I'm ready to get started. I hope you guys are ready to get started. Are you guys ready? If you didn't just say yes and to your screen, you're not a real one, and I don't like you. But I'm ready. Are you ready? Okay, he's ready. Yeah, so like always, hope you guys enjoyed the video and run that shit.
Crush a bit, little bit, roll it up, take a hit, feeling lit, feeling right, 2 a.m. summer night. I don't care, hand on the wheel, driving drunk, I'm doing my thing, rolling the mid beside and out, living my life, getting out dreams. People told me slow my roll, I'm screaming out, fuck that, I'ma do just what I want, looking ahead, no turning back. If I fall, if I die, know I lived it to the fullest. If I fall, if I die, know I lived in missing bullets. I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know everything that shine ain't always gonna be gold.
Oh my god! What?
See what that sign says? Look. This is a memoriam highway to Special Agent William Randy Bolt of the CHP. You think he's related to Usain Bolt? At all?
James, are you okay?
I don't know, they have the same last name. I don't know if he emigrated from Jamaica or what the case was. I'm not sure. It could be either situation or reality.
A mouth. Oh, get back! What the fuck is that?
A bullet?
A bullet?
If I eat this, it'll kill James's car.
Oh, those are, yeah, the crunchy ones?
Yeah.
Those cause. Why are you crunchy? Arizona fruit snacks? What kind of You guys came in here. You got it. I didn't know if I wanted anything either. I just wanted to stretch. But now I'm in here and I'm looking.
Here we got Devin and Luke Fromer.
Luke Fromer, I like that. It's a good ring.
Are you guys up next?
Do I want anything? Dude.
Buggles.
She's telling me you don't want. No. Dude, she's not gonna care. She likes us. Go.
Okay. And James is paying.
Way cheaper here than
third man.
Dude, James.
I'm wearing a mask in a store.
Dude, James, do you have any advice for the world?
Don't get old too fast.
I was clear, I was up for the last bit.
Oh, motherfuckers wanna find me. First hand wanna find me. What's 50k to a motherfucker like me? Can you please remind me? Ball so hard, this shit crazy. I like the end, this shit phase me. Ask it, yo, 8 for 82. 0 for 82. This shit phase me. Ball so hard, this shit wet. Even though he be wet. Ball so hard, this shit wet. Then be fair. Stick a pick. Jackson, Tyson, Jordan, game 6.
Oh god, it's hella zoomed in.
What's up, guys? It's me, Nav. Brown boy.
Dude, it's hella just. Hi, Alex. Come here. Alex. Why? Every time I have you in these videos, I'm always either showing your penis or your ass. Every time. Wait, one more time. Alex, one more time for the vlog. Sheesh!
That's soon.
It is black and white.
Black, I got white.
Dick, you saw that shot in the tilt down?
Damn. I got a hella cinematic shot of that.
Luke, what do you feel about that?
That was crunchy.
Like roll?
Like Taco Bell cinnamon roll. I can do the move.
Get out of my house.
Monday for Ruska, Nilegan.
You can't escape the camera.
Monday for Ruska, Nilegan.
We found this chair, they left it on purpose, it's broken, so if I sit in it and it breaks,
it means we're all gonna die. Hold on. Wait, that means we're all gonna die. There we go. Alex, come side of the vlog.
It's a good vlog, it's me.
See? Hi, nice.
Yeah.
Morning light, red night, moonlight.
Oh, spotlight. But like it's Fortnite. Cause it does eagle, like it's Fortnite.
Wait, Alex, come closer.
Whoa.
You got
Junos.
I can see your
wisdom teeth.
Jeez!
Look at that
view. Alex, come side of the vlog.
That's Jake.
Hey, guys.
Wait, no, you're no, it's the white balance. There you go.
White balance. Oh, well.
To your yellow eyes.
Yellow eyes. I have yellow eyes.
No, but you're yellow. So how do you like in Tahoe?
Yeah, it's good. We're here at a beach.
What's it called?
Harbor.
Sandy Cheeks.
No, Harbor.
Bikini Bottom.
That sounds about right.
You know Bikini Bottom is called? You know why Bikini Bottom is called Bikini Bottom?
Because in the...
Oh, actually, I know.
Oh, you want to tell everybody? Come tell everybody.
When they tested them out, they went into the water, bro. So they blew up like a whole...
Okay, you said it retardedly. Okay, so basically, you said it dumb. So basically, film for me.
Like a good angle for the vlog.
Did you stop recording?
Luke, hi.
Stop recordings are all messed up and like crazy and kooky. Bikini Bottom.
So SpongeBob is like, ah.
That's really thought out.
It's not a music video. Who are you, Cole Bennett?
No, my name's Luke.
Alex, you're in such a vulnerable position. Someone pushes you, it's over.
No, you're messing up his meditation.
Nobody can
do it. No one's going to. Alex, get in between his legs.
Dude, why do they all look like they're peeing?
Because they are.
Oh.
No, I'm just kidding.
Together?
Maybe.
Kind of sus.
Dude, you guys should sword fight. I didn't say that. Devin, what do you have to say?
You guys see this view?
Dude, look at your goose! Guys, look at the sunset. Isn't that nice? Oh, my fingers.
Supervising James, that's definitely.
Isn't that a nice little
view? We're at a lower level than
we're actually in the state of Nevada, where you can commit arson. According to this man, he is actually the governor of Carson City.
Alex, I'll go.
Dude, they're in quicksand. So anyway, as I was saying, guys, basically the Warriors got stuck with the 7th and 14th pick, even though we were hoping for the top 4 pick. Wait, hey!
Dude, Paloga, look at the chair. Two sides of the story.
He's gonna go straight to the vlog with no context.
Oh, wait, no, you're just talking about to die.
Jonathan Kuminga for number 7 pick, vote for it.
Jay. That's pretty good. Do it again.
Alright, I'll talk.
Is this Big Sean?
Fly there?
Trampoline boys.
What's good, schlet?
Trampoline boys. Trampoline. My eyes, I can't look at the thing, but trampoline boys.
What's good? We trampolining.
That's what they say in Paris. Them things.
Looks like a verse. Nick-nosty.
Who's that guy?
Yeah, dude, no. That's Nick Nolte.
No. Wait, that's the guy that plays the bear.
Yes! He's cool.
Vern!
Vern! RJ!
Wait, let me get your mouth. Do it again.
RJ!
And my vlog's demonetized. Hey guys, so this is my first TikTok video, and today I'm going to be doing some
The fuck are you guys doing in my backyard? What are you doing in my back? And who's that? What are you?
Bees.
What? What? What the fuck?
No, guys. Seriously, can you not? Don't, guys. What are you doing? What are you?
Bees.
No, I don't want. I don't want.
Just got what did you buy? A drone?
Cheap drone that was like $100
for
Domino.
Can you speak louder, Nate? The mic?
Okay.
What? I didn't know. And he was smoking in his car.
We just bought a drone. I bought a drone that me and Devin are gonna start using for our.
It's like the shorts. We're testing on the quality because we got it,
yep.
And we got it, and it's at 1080p, and I don't know, and he looked at it, and it looked shit, so we're gonna record right now and see if it looks good, and
yep.
See whether it's movie worthy.
Yep. So let's see how it goes.
Titties. We got it stuck in a tree.
Do you want to let them know what?
I threw like 28 rocks at it to try to get it out, and it didn't work.
So, yeah. There goes $100.
Yep. Sorry.
3 hours later.
Can you move it along? I'm all out of time cards.
So, it's the 9th gate. It's us. We're hiding. Right. We're playing hide and seek. Luke, Alex.
You're hiding from sneakers.
This is where... last year, this hurts my eyes filming this, but last year, we hid here, or 2 years ago, me and James hid here, and we won, so we've gone for it 2 times in a row. We got all the boys.
Huh?
Okay?
With the flash, you look crusty.
I appreciate it.
Yeah, so we're location scouting right now. We just took some flicks. We just took some flicks at this dope ass spot. Yeah, this is very
they're very cool.
Look at this.
This place is ashy. This is like the dookie in there. There's no way this opens. Does this open? Oh my God.
I want to take another photo. This looks a lot higher than it is because it's a fish lens, but it's pretty high.
Absolutely.
Speaking of high.
Whoa, what'd you call me?
Lamp?
Whoa.
Yeah. This is not, bro, look, it's such a nice, after it being so hot for so long, bro.
After being so hot for so long, it's such a nice day. Mm-hmm. Feel cooler.
Thumbnail.
What? Okay, what are we doing right now? Let's explain to everybody.
It's so weird.
What are we trying to do?
Trying to pay for parking.
What are you, what?
Trying to pay for parking.
Trying to pay for parking. Oh my God, it's bright. Look, you're white.
God damn it.
What the fuck?
What's good, people?
The microphone.
Just put your lips on my...
I did, I just kissed you.
This is the stupidest machine I've ever seen. Dang it! Ah!
Let's flip a coin.
Why, is it a Jew?
Heads I win, tails you lose.
What happens if you win?
Head.
What happens if I win?
Head.
Get in the car, Alex.
How do you open it?
Oh.
I like this. Just came in one of these machines. What do you think?
Wait, what?
Alex, that is...
Bro, what if you just came in one of these, like, parking meter things, bro? Like, what are they gonna do? Like, they gonna spit it back out? Nah, they're taking it, bro. That's gonna give you some time, like, some effort.
Or an STD.
Maybe AIDS. Probably somebody else has done that. So.
Baby.
You look like a, that's fine. Yeah. It's
actually kind
of gas. How do I see if my camera's on? I think it's on.
It's
on,
right?
Yes, Luke.
Okay, I just want to make sure.
Let's kind of turn around. Give us a spin.
Yeah.
That's
kind of
gas.
The look, bro.
How much is that? Please buy that. Please.
How much is this?
Bro. Oh, you're stepping on it. You're stepping on it. Oh.
Is
it $70 or is that $7? Wait, guys, James and Ace are here.
Yo, they got silverware.
James and Ace are here.
Ooh, I'm trying to hang this back up.
I thought that was part of the... I thought it was like that.
I found it. That's kind of gas.
Gas, yeah. This is
massive.
I wish this.
Wait, what'd you say?
Bro, I can't hang it back up. It's a struggle.
Well, good luck.
It's mean. Come back.
No. James. No?
I was just staring at those.
These are kind of gas.
They're kind of cool.
What size are they?
That's what I said. It's definitely...
How about
I'm doing, bro?
Good. I'm not going to lie. If these are my size, I might buy them.
Yeah, they're kind of... They make you like a foot taller.
Do you have pink? Do you have anything pink?
I do.
Because they would look vile with something pink.
What size are they? Does it say a size? It says small. That's not a size of shoe.
That's not a small.
I'll try them on.
It's not a small. What are you doing?
You're getting artistic up in his B.
Just getting B-roll.
Guys, check out this cop. I politically aligned.
What the hell?
Meanwhile, at the crusty crack.
Oh, that's hella funny, bro. Give me some skin. Oh, sorry.
Alright, I made these hella fancy salads, and I fed them to the family. They made them burgers because we're Americans.
I just want
to
say,
bro, she's wearing
just
burgers.
Hold on, I want to say, first of all, what the fuck?
Is this supposed to go on a salad?
They're good on salad, but no, it's just snacks. Can we? fuck is anyone who eats these know this is not normal, so.
Bro, dude. Wait, what? They also had French tacos, which are hella weird. They're not tacos, as you can see.
Are they like, they look like burritos.
Flashback.
Shout out Leslie for putting me on this at a young age.
No, but why do you want
to? Dude, it's just, I relate to the lyrics.
Okay, let's not do that. Why do you actually?
I don't know, it's a good vibe. I like this
the
song.
The reason why he likes it is because he can say it all the way through with no, because there's no N-words in the song. So he can sing it while he's high or drunk and not have to worry about, you know, fucking up. That's why, right?
Bars.
Max?
Right. So these two are leaving tomorrow or Thursday. This is all, James, you're leaving, right?
We leave Friday.
Leaving Friday? Say bye. I mean, it's the last time you guys will probably see them in a video for a while. It's a big deal. Well, yeah, no. It's a big deal. It's sad. Are you guys not sad?
Are you talking to me?
Damn right, we're happy.
So yeah, this is the end of the video. My heart's kind of pounding right now because this outro's gonna be a little, not emotional, but just anyway. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. One thing about this summer versus like last summer when we were all like when the beginning of COVID and we were all, it was right before our senior year and all my friends and we were kind of figuring out what the fuck everything was, like, what was going on. And so I feel like last summer I kind of learned about how, like, you know, you kind of learn who your true friends are because you have the people that when we all can't hang out with each other genuinely are like, how are you, what are you doing, checking in, I hope you're doing well, hope your mom's doing well, whatever. And yeah, that summer felt really good but also really weird and really bad. And this summer felt really good and really weird, but not really bad, but it's weird because the one thing about this summer was we're all growing up. I mean, you have my best friends who have been with me for a while and deal with all of my crazy ideas and my crazy bullshit that I go through and stuff, and like they're my, still my friends, and I couldn't ask for a better group of best friends and brothers who hold me down. I mean, like, God, this is hard to say. Oh, my cry. This summer I felt those twice. I thought about killing myself, and there was a few moments where I was really suicidal yeah, I don't know what, it just came out of nowhere, and I was really worried, and it felt like it was kind of pointless, just life and everything, and, but I don't know why, the reason why I'm telling you this is because in those times, those few times this summer, the only people I could really talk to was my brothers, my best friends, my homies from day one, and, like, I wouldn't be here in September if it wasn't for them. And that's just me being honest. I wouldn't see my 18th birthday next week. So I keep looking at myself. I wouldn't see my 18th birthday next week if it wasn't for my friends. So, yeah. And it's weird. Like, James left a few days ago for college. And that's weird because James is my best friend. Acer left. Pologulu left. And, yeah. And I know you guys are watching this. And I hope this makes you cry because it should. But I love you guys, and yeah, it's not, like, we're all growing up, and it's crazy, and it's a weird feeling, and my tears, I think that's why I lied down, so the tears would go back in my eyes. We're all growing up, and life is gonna keep happening. One thing that this pandemic and just everything's taught me is no matter what we do, life is going to keep going. Like, it's, we can't stop this shit, so we just got to push through and deal with it, because that's what life's about. So Wow, this is hard. But yeah, James, to all the people that made this summer great, James, Alex, Acer, Alex, Luke, Miguel, Iris, Mom, Dad, Damien, Darren, Drew, Avery, Jamandre, Brandon, all, my whole family, like, dog, I started shooting my movie this summer, something that, like, a script that I've been working on for 5 years, like, I started shooting my feature film, and it's going good, and stuff, and, like, I'm gonna go to, like, I'm going to Germany in a few weeks, like, dog, like, I'm, for once in my life, I'm actually, like, happy to be me, and that's just, like, a weird feeling, and this summer was a really strong 3 months of just positivity, and there was a lot of times where it wasn't positive, but the people who I love brought me back up, so, yeah, I don't mean to make anyone cry with this outro, but, yeah, this is probably, as of now, my favorite thing I've ever made, this video, and, I switched arms because my arms got tired, there's not really any cuts in this outro, just because I wanted, anyway, but yeah, I thought the best way to end off the video, was to do a montage of the summer, like, a bunch of cool clips, because summer's over, and yeah, this was the best summer of my life as of now, and yeah, I thank you guys for watching, and I expect more dope shit from everybody. I love you guys. Enjoy the end of the video. Mwah. Yeah. Make sure my shit sound tight. I never knew the world could be this mad. Only vision I had of sex was calling me bad, and I never knew the world could be this cold. Only time a nigga died, he was playing the role. But now niggas get their soul stole so often. The only thing they offer demons is awakening a coffin. For men, why it's a coffin. Down the Austin streets of that office, morphing to abortions without precaution. Piling with our people, there's too many wanna be Jordan. Too many fortunes, thinking they could make a fortune scoring. Too many wanna be actors instead of achieving the masters. At least a badges, but no, too many wanna be rappers. That's just statistics. No mistake before hit big Chris. Like niggas in the White House supplying whites out on Jim Crow laws. You probably missed it. Hard to be persistent when you try to fight for your existence. It ain't easy living life like this when you trying to be righteous, but no one nigga might just leave you lifeless for prices. High tech devices to keep the tech now to meet your crisis. Yo, it ain't easy living life like this when you trying to be righteous, but no one nigga might just leave you lifeless for prices. High tech devices to keep the tech now to meet your Christ person, mad nervous, you surrendered to Sterling. Look him in the eye, flicks made you die. You know you murk him right there. Plus his height is like right here. So you know if you would fight fear, then you have him like quite scared. But don't forget the tech held high by your right ear. So listen loud and clear. You don't wanna lose your life there. And don't you show a slight tear. Well, let him say fear, just let him disappear tonight. Yeah, with your light years. Robbed by the crackheads, left alone in the apartment. Mothers be jobless, so they make dollars shaking their topless. And daddy been gone, said he took off like ostrich. Since he gained knowledge, I'm keeping it. Was the synopsis in shit like that make you wish you were adopted? To escape the pain, you join the gang and get intoxicated. Had no shame, nothing wrong with some Mary Jane. The only thing is you do it again. It ain't easy living life.
Are you doing this to make fun of me?